Hey, good afternoon, sweet peas. This is Basic Prepper Mom Myra here, and I just want to talk about something real quick. So with everything that's going on right now, it's very easy to get overwhelmed by everything. And I tend to be one of those people that feel like I'm overwhelmed because I get into, get involved in everything, basically. And it's very easy to do that because there's so much going on globally, nationally, statewide, countywide, community-wide, in your life, things that affect you directly. There's so much to get involved in, and there's so much to be worried about right now. But what you have to focus on is your family first. That's what you have to focus on. Make sure that you are preparing for your family. Now, a lot of people will choose to prepare for their own family, and then they have like this other little side store that is very inexpensive food. So like mac and cheese or pasta, spaghetti sauce, very inexpensive foods that if another friend or family member were to come in and say, oh my gosh, I'm so hungry, you actually have something to give to them and you're not cutting into your own food stores. And if you want to do that, then that's absolutely fine. If you have the means to do it, absolutely 100% fine. But here's the situation we're going to be in. So experts are now, they're CEOs of grocery stores that have now come out and said, hey, just to let you guys know, in the next 60 days, we are expecting or anticipating food prices to go up 10%. Now, I don't know where you guys live, but where I live, our food prices have gone up tremendously just recently, like in the last probably 60, 90 days. Maybe even more than that, they've gone up quite a bit. So to look at another 10% increase on top of that really definitely hits you hard, especially if you are a family, a larger family that has a very, very tight budget. So another 10% added to your grocery bill is a huge difference. So I would say in the next 30 days, literally try to focus on your food and water storage. You already obviously have a shelter. Hopefully you do have some sort, but for the next 30 days, I want you guys to focus on your food and water, storages and stores and kind of build those up as much as possible. Like I said previously, we can never be prepared enough, but we can be as prepared as possible. And if food prices are going to go up, everything's going to go up across the board. But if food prices, that is something that you desperately need. That's something that you have to have, right? So definitely focus on your own family, on your own situation for the next 30 days and store up as much as possible. And there's just so much craziness going on, which we'll actually get to in another post. But for right now, I want you guys to focus on your family and I want you to focus on food and water for the next 30 days. All right. If you have any questions, need any help, once again, let me know, reach out and we'll talk to you later. Have a great day.